everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing well. I'm really really sorry for this delay in uploading the videos. I was busy, I was helping you with something very important, but now I'm free and I promise you guys that I will be filming regularly and uploading minimum two videos in a week. So today's video is about this easy breezy smoky eye look that I'm wearing. To fill in the gap in my videos, I thought of filming a quick video on this smoky eye, which can be achieved within a couple of minutes. Before starting the video, please subscribe to my channel, by the help of which you will be able to know whenever I upload a new video. Now without further ado, let's get straight into the video. So to achieve this look, all you need to do is to take a kajal pencil of your choice and apply it on the waterline as well as on the upper lash line. Make sure you apply a little bit thick line on both the sides so that it becomes really easy to smudge that kajal off. Apply the kajal like so. I hope you can see it. Just apply a little bit thicker than the usual liner that you apply. Now take a sponge tip applicator and start blending the coal that you have applied on the upper lash line towards the crease side. Once you have finished, done the same thing on the other eye as well. Just take a clean and fluffy brush and dab some light brown eyeshadow and then just blend the edges out. You can take any light brown eyeshadow. I am taking this middle color from my Savannah Colors bronzer palette. It will give a very neat and clean definition to the eye. Just take a little bit, not too much, and then start blending the edges towards the crease side. Lastly, just apply some coal on your waterline. That's it, it's that simple. I really like doing such smoky eye frequently, like if I'm going somewhere out. It looks really good, like you can pair it up with a new lipstick or a glossy one or any pink or red or coral lipstick of your choice. If you want, you can do this sort of smoky eye with different colors as well. Like I definitely like experimenting with different colors, so I sometimes do green or blue or purple and it looks amazing. Seriously, it looks really nice. And one more thing you can do is that you can apply dark brown eyeshadow on the lower lash line where I have applied the same kajal. That also gives a very natural and a very good smoky eye. So that's it for the video. I hope you guys like how this smoky eye turned out to be.